Good morning, Mordale. Today, we shall be hearing from a sexual health expert.
I'm here to start an open conversation about S-E-X.
It's a new term. No more clinic, no more drama.
You can't give it up.
Everyone's got chlamydia.
I read that I should rub bleach on my vagina, is that true?
I can't do dirty talk.
Maeve has moved on, and so have I. Then we long to be long in the rush. We
become some things we thought we. If you let me back in, I won't tell everyone that your school is full of cheats. We were
surprised by. He's from France.
Oh my God.
I was wondering if you'd like to go out with me.
I think I'm ready.
You sure?
We are going to have sex.
You finally get a girlfriend, and she's basically your sister.
We're not going to pretend everything's okay, because it's not. Is there something going on between you and Maeve?
Maeve broke up with me because she's in love with you.
I think I might be broken.
Sex doesn't make us whole. So, how could you ever be broken? We grow old all at once, and it comes like a punch in the gut, in the back, in the face. Just tell him you like him already.
This is entirely about the money.
It's good to be back in business.